Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Buckle up, because we're diving into the mind of M. Night Shyamalan once again. This time, we're getting trapped in his brand new thriller, simply titled Trap. This movie has all the makings of a classic Shyamalan experience. We've got a mysterious plot, a ticking clock scenario, and of course, the promise of a mind-blowing twist. But before we delve into speculation, let's get down to the facts we do know. Release date, mark your calendars, folks. Trap hits theaters on 9th August 2024. That's just a few months away, so get ready to be at the edge of your seat this summer. The cast leading the charge is Josh Hartnett. Remember him from Pearl Harbor? Yeah, he's back in this time. He's playing a seemingly ordinary dad. But is there more to him than meets the eye? We will definitely be watching him closely. Joining Hartnett is a talented ensemble cast, including rising star Ariel Donohue, the legendary Hayley Mills, and Shyamalan's own daughter, Saleka Shyamalan, making her acting debut. The plot, spoiler-free, here is where things get interesting, but we're keeping it spoiler-free. The official synopsis tells us very little. A father and daughter attend a pop concert, and then, well, things take a dark and sinister turn. The recently released trailer throws us a few more crumbs. We see glimpses of a tense situation unfolding at the concert venue, cops swarming the place, and a whole lot of panicked faces. Is there a serial killer on the loose? Is someone targeting the concert goers? And what dark secret could the seemingly normal dad be hiding? Shyamalan is a master at building suspense, and this trailer is no exception. It leaves us with more questions than answers, and that's exactly what we want, right? Now, what can we glean from this limited information? Well, Shyamalan is known for exploring themes of family, duality, and the darkness that can lurk beneath the surface of seemingly normal situations. The fact that the film centers around a father-daughter dynamic hints at a potential exploration of trust and betrayal. And the concert setting? It could be a microcosm of society, a place where a large group of people are gathered and vulnerable. Is the danger coming from within or from outside? This movie has all the potential to be a real nail-biter. Shyamalan has a knack for creating a sense of unease that keeps you guessing until the very end. And with a cast like this, you know the performances are going to be top-notch. So, are you ready to be trapped in Shyamalan's latest mind game? If you're a fan of suspenseful thrillers with unexpected twists, then Trap is a must-watch. If you enjoy movies that make you question everything you think you know, then this is the film for you. And if you simply want to be entertained by a master storyteller, then get ready to be trapped in Shyamalan's web come August. Alright everyone, that's all we know about Trap so far. What are your theories about the plot? What kind of twist do you think Shyamalan has up his sleeve this time? Let's discuss in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more movie news and breakdowns. And hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. Until next time, stay curious and stay creepy.